algo. first cavalry was the greatest fighting force the Freestar Collective has ever seen. At the Palomira, the first cavalry was destroyed. Why? Because the generals got scared and asked for a truce. I got no sympathy for cowards or for the people who put them in power. I've also got no sympathy for those who do their bidding. And this means you.
I'm going to end you! the scope of the operation the FC was running here. It's a miracle that the fighting ended at all.
Junk you're holding is seriously slowing down.
I saw mech pilots cooked alive in their cockpits as their machines burned. Those deaths didn't have to be meaningless, but spineless leaders gave up on us even when victory was within our grasp. You really want to know? Because you might not like the answer. Last chance, deputy. You can walk, but if you still want the truth... Not long after I started the first, I was contacted by a man who said he represented someone wealthy and influential. I refused to work for a shadow client. Imagine my surprise when Ron Hope showed up. He offered me a lucrative contract. All I know is that after we cleared the place out, Hope was sending in some kind of machinery. Our job was to make sure nobody saw the operation. To keep the Rangers off the scent, we needed another. It also let him. The credits were good, but... Don't bother. I'm gonna make this easy for you, Deputy. I'm gonna die the way I lived. Weapon in hand. No compromise, no fear. But first, here, take this. Use it to cut out the weakness rotting at the heart of the Free Star Collective. When the next war comes, and it will come, the Collective needs to be strong. Now my unit's waiting for me. Goodbye.